jangan lupa like, subscribe, tekan butang lonceng. Oke, terus pergi video dia. Oke, welcome back guys. Balik lagi di channel saya. Hari ini sama sambung lagi kita punya game. Kita sambung main yang kemarin punya lagi. Oke. Yang belum subscribe, jangan lupa subscribe. Tolong-tolong dulu. Oke. Sekarang kita terus ya di game dia. Kita masuk cerita dia terus. Oke.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up. They tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
We did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up, and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Okay.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
I can't reach that brick. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Kita masuk balik lagi. Eh, entah kau dengar radio sudah.
Hey, Carly. You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go. Ada juga dia di sini.
Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys, oh man, I'm glad you're here. Jesus, Glenn.
Oh, itu kawan derang tadi.
Right then, wasn't so hard.
Kemarin tuh.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked, and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can't.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine, let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Banyak lagi di sini. tinggal dulu. Macam. Jadi. Ambil pelan-pelan.
Good luck smothering them to death.
Is that really what I have in mind?
Sekarang kita pergi try sana lah. Pelan-pelan. Pelan-pelan. Lama.
Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
Okay. Kita try tunggu sini. Gimana ya?
We need to find a weapon. Let's keep looking around.
Gimana kita mau dapat? Oke. Ya, kita try balik ya. Tekan ini.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Without tools, making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get in quietly.
Satu cara lagi di sini.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
Kena denger. Hati-hati, hati-hati. Sekarang ini kita perlu sih. Kita terus ini. Aduh, susah nih. Satu. Oh, plak-plak. Kasih kena dia. Pitin. Oke. Jadi jangan sampai kena nampak. Jadi. Masih tiap boleh buka nih. Kita tengok dulu. Oh, dia beli.
Let's see those ninja rods.
Ninja what now?
You picked up that spark plug to shatter that window, right?
What the hell are you talking about?
Let me see the spark plug. Pour some inside these things to turn car windows to tissue paper.
Jadi kena dengar. Ambil.
That could scramble a brain really good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Sekarang.
Over there, head upstairs and get out of here.
Come on. Oke, sekarang kita bunuh dia. Oke, serang.
Okay.
Masih kuat kamu menurut lo? Oke, ada harapan bawa. Mampus kau.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Terpaksa membunuh dia.
Holy shit, it's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Oke, cantik. Sekarang kita ambil kapak.
Two more.
That should help.
Siap. Kena tangga lagi nih.
Why don't you guys lag behind? Okay, kawan just in case this goes to hell.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Ready guys, ready. Membunuh zombie. Ikut kamu. Terus. Mantap. Lagi satu. Siap.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
Hi.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
She's in trouble.
No. Miss, we're coming in.
Terapak sih. Selesai. Ay, dia lock lagi.
Stop, just stop. I'm coming out.
Oke. Yang takut, selamat sudah kau.
Oh God, I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down.
Dia sudah kena gigit.
You can be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
What? I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Come with us. We'll find you some help.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please. I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family and
it'll
be fine.
Yes.
Back up, please.
Aduh. Jatuh dia.
Whoa, take it easy. Just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay.
Relax.
Let's all just...
No!
You... Dia bunuh diri juga.
Let's get out of here.
Aduh.
Shit. Here they come.
Banyak sudah lari.
Get in.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. And, well, yeah.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy. How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are going to rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. It's all melted now.
Garam.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
You know.
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know? I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like...
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
I'm glad to hear it. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
Istri budak tuh ikut sana. Kita kapak di sini. Aduh, besi bah.
The keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Kincir.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Oh, remote.
There's nothing I need in here. My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. A protector, at least. Dad told me he bought that TV to watch baseball in here. But I caught him watching his stories more than a few times. I figured.
Try lagi.
Yeah, it was worth a shot. Keys it is, I guess.
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Ini tidak apa-apa sebenarnya gitu. Ini sih ini.
Shot keys it is, I guess. Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Hey, si jantung.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years. Hey there. Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio.
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to be. It's traumatic.
I'm sure some people got out. Maybe they're all being rescued. Then again, maybe not.
Go have a look around outside.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
About searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore is safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and locks up well.
I can't reach that brick. Open sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doc.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
Perlu buka.
Seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys.
Stu. Kasih sampai dah. Ya, ada bunyi sudah. Kamu sana. Cantik, 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 cantik. Berkumpul juga. Dah. Sekarang.
Be careful.
Okay, okay, okay. Harap jangan teruskan tengok TV dah.
Hey, bud.
Sorry.
I know if you were there.
Kita mesti bunyi juga nih kalau gini.
I'm sorry I wasn't here. But Doc, you have to take care of it. I hope so.
Sorry. Tunggu. Apa lagi? Tahan juga deh nih. Hati-hati, jangan sampai kena bang. Tak saja kita bunuh. Kunci sudah.
Holy crap! Run!
Lari. Itu pagar tuh. Nasib.
I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Still. Sekarang kita pergi buka. Kita ada kunci sudah. Selamat, sudah kita dapat kunci. Kacau betul itu bunyi-bunyi itu. Bangun so zombie-zombie ini. Aduh.
Get in the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Alright, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Okay.
Stay away from the windows.
Away.
We don't make it through this. You should know that you're a great guy.
We will make it through this.
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
Oh.
I should know what?
Huh?
That I should know.
Shit.
Are you sure? Okay then. Kimita, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Kimita, did you find anything?
Nothing. Wait.
The window.
Go on. Tongkat ini boleh lah.
Aduh.
Aduh. Gimana kita nih? Gue dulu kena tarik. Cepat. Gue tolong satu kali. Ntar kepala deh. Ntar. Jaga belakang. Oh no. Aduh, kena gigit pula. Terlambat kita lari. Lupa lari. Lari pula tadi paci itu kan. Enggak ada yang mau tolong langsung. Satu saya dapat jas selamat tuh. Lambat, let's go. Cepat. Ini lagi. Ini sepertinya saya lari terus di tadi. Oke. Sekarang saya lari terus. Oke, lagi. Memang kurang ajar dia nih.
Oke, thank you.
Betul tidak guna tuh yang satu tadi. Sudah kena kasih selamat dia macam itu lagi. Aduh. Makan hidup. Kesian kawan satu tadi udah mati sudah.
Friends there, and I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances. Do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Masih boleh jalan, Mbak.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine?
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, kid.
You got it.
Yeah.
Considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I thought you needed the help.
Ah, that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Oh, ceritanya budak-budak nih.
Ternyata was di bawah ini. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Doc, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell... And my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm sorry.
thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh, man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
Like my daughter?
Her dad tried to kill me, so...
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her. You hear me? I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars and keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
To be continued.
Fine if we survive the walkers. Never
accept. Okay. Okay, guys, besok kita sambung lagi ya. Sampai di sini saja. Yang belum subscribe, jangan lupa subscribe. Oke. Okay? Untuk saksikan terus video saya. Saya akan update. Saya akan upload hari-hari. Saya sambung. Oke. Okay? Sampai di sini saja. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Jangan lupa subscribe. Oke. Okay.